Have you seen this pit bull that jumps to a stick but misses? Jumps, catches it but loses again, jumps up again and again, missing it until it jumps once, catches it and doesn't want to let go. It wants to bring it down. It believes that the stick could be it. It is determined. It has some commitment. And then there is some sacrifice to hang up there, wanting to bring the tree down. And then it starts to swing round and round and round and round, determined to bring the stick down. And then this kept me thinking, how many things in life I have started, but after a few attempts, I gave up. And I don't know about you, the many things you started in life, but then you gave up because you thought they were hard. How about that exercise you did for a few days and you gave up? Oh, the healthy eating that you started, but then left at some point. And that relationship that people are talking behind your back, just because they are talking, you give up and you say you won't continue on it. I say hang up there. For whatever you want to accomplish, you can accomplish it if you hang enough time, if you are determined, if you have some commitment and you sacrifice a bit. This clip did not show the ending of the clip, but one thing I know, that at some point, the dog might have brought the stick down. Well, if it didn't manage to bring the stick down, then at some point, the owner might have helped to bring the stick down to the dog if he loved the dog. And this is what I say to you. Whatever you have before you that you're trying to bring down, that thing that you want to do in your life, don't give up until you've got it. Because at some point, you're going to get it. If you don't get it on your own, then someone, your supreme being, your helper, your God, is going to make it happen to you because he loves you. This is Anthony Samuel M. on Learning Every Day. Hang on there until you've got it. Have a great day and don't let it go until you've got it. Thank you.